our other top stories. Police need your help after a man is shot and killed early this morning. Rockford police say two men took themselves to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Officials say the shooting happened near the 2500 block of Lawndale Avenue around 9 a.m. According to police, one of the men died later. The shooting is under investigation. Anyone with information is asked to call Rockford Police at 815-966-2900 or call Crime Stoppers at 815-963-7867.